Thousands of these boxes are sent domestically every month. These boxes predate the internet.
Have you eaten?
No.
Dinner's been ready for 4 hours now.
Okay, Mom.
Good night.
Bye. Abbey Road LSD.
Lysergic acid diethylamide, or LSD. Acid. Lucian's kind of diamonds. It goes by many names. Some people use it to connect to the earth, like some chemically induced telepathic experience. Some use it to have fun with their friends, or impress a girlfriend. But that's all relevant to me. To me, it's college tuition. In the age of competitive workforce and bullshit economy, everyone figures out a way. So did I. I was ostracized early as a kid because I wasn't nerdy and empathic enough. Get it out of that. That's when I started learning about computers. By 12, I coded my first PHP site. At 15, I built my first trial. Early this year, they installed a Bitcoin ATM in my hometown. Was it open door? My mom can't afford MIT, so I sell LSD anonymously online to raise money. But then this thing happened. The DEA and FBI partner with border control across multiple countries to prevent drug trafficking ahead of Wall Street market seizure. Well, I'll be. So, long story short, this meant no more drugs and no more MIT for me. Pretty sure every fan was putting their hair out. It happened 2 months and then I had it. I couldn't work. Well, at least it was worth a shot. So, in my garage, there were a ton of, PhD slicers, all sent by the US government over the years. My family was one of many to receive these stock gifts from the government. Sometimes it's clothing, sometimes cutlery, apparently it's all appreciation for the cadets who served near the end of Vietnam. The ones who didn't risk their lives but were courage enough to try to, which my dad did. LSD is scentless, but train dogs can sometimes detect it, but we put flowers in the package, and with flowers in the package, the chances are almost nullified. American government endorsed package? Come on. Thousands of these boxes are sent domestically every month. These boxes predate the internet. They're guaranteed to still pass border control, let alone the local post office. This won't work. For now.